Nobody is a terrorist state.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Saudi is a terrorist state.
Saudi army, we say no.
You are killers, you must go.
Saudi army, we say no. You are terrorist, you must go.
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 Saudi army, we say no.
You are killers, you must go.
You are killers, you must go.
You are killers, you must go.
Down, down.
Al Saud.
Down, down.
Al Khalifa.
Al
Khalifa.
Fascist, fascist.
Al Khalifa.
Dictator.
Al Khalifa.
Dictator.
Al Saud.
Killers.
Al Saud.
Killers.
Al Saud.
Terrorist.
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 Al Saud. Al Saud.
Killer.
Al Saud.
Killer.
Al Saud.
Killer.
Al Saud. تبا لكم آل سعود.
للنار تساقون وقود.
تبا لكم آل سعود.
Killing people.
آل سعود.
Criminal family.
آل سعود.
للبحرين.
آل سعود.
Fascist, fascist.
آل سعود.
Fascist, fascist.
آل سعود.
Go to hell.
آل سعود.
Go to hell.
آل سعود.
Dictator.
سعود.
ديكتاتور.
آل سعود.
كيلر.
آل سعود.
كيلر.
آل سعود.
ماردرار.
آل سعود.
تورترار.
آل سعود.
كيلر.
آل سعود.
تيرارس.
آل سعود.
تيرارس.
آل سعود.
تيرارس.
آل سعود.
2011 after one month of our protests, of our revolution in Bahrain, the Saudi Army and the United Arab Armies entered our country and occupied at the request of the military regime of Al Khalifa in Bahrain.
Saudi Army, we say no.
You are killers, you must go.
Saudi Army, we say no.
You are killers, you must go.
The protest going on in Saudi Arabia itself against the dictatorship of Al Saud, with 2 martyrs in Al Khatif today.
Yeah.
There are funeral actually of these 2 martyrs been taking place. So even the regime of Saudi Arabia can't rule their people. They're there, not at their request. They've been put and installed by an outside powers. And soon, the hereditary regime in Bahrain will be ruling our country for the last 230 years. And we say now, and we said it before, enough is enough. And we call on the Saudi, come to your senses, although you don't have a sense of humor. We know dictators never have sense, never have the ability actually to control their actions anywhere out here. But we'll give you another chance, we'll give you another opportunity to leave our Bahrain, to stop the occupation, to let our people take their destination in their hands and bring down the hereditary regime of Al Khalifa, to stop the mass murder, the killing, the judiciary killing in our prisons, to stop it for now, to stop the rape, to stop the rise of homes, to stop the detention of our people, to stop the people sacked from their jobs, once and for all, and to bring down the regime. We say to you, Saudis, leave our Bahrain! Leave our Bahrain!
Yeah.